Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Derg.